of Taming the Shrew. I'd like to welcome all of you here tonight. And I am Amy Knickerbocker. I am the president of the Drama Club at Simpson University. And this is our second production since we have been a club. And we are really excited to share it with you. The actors have been working really hard. And it's going to be wonderful. And thank you for coming to our closing night. And without further ado, the Taming of the Shrew.
Thank you. comment on your lordship. I never drank sake in my life, and if you give me any concept, give me concepts of beef. Never ask me what rain you're talking about, for I've no more delits than facts. No more stockings than legs. No more shoes than feet. Sometimes more feet than shoes, or as such as my toes look pretty.
Oh, this it is that makes you lean more.
Oh, this it is that makes you summon dwarf.
Heaven thunder that your kindred would shun your house and be beaten by your strange lunacy. Oh, noble lord, bethink thee of thy birth. Call forth thy ancient thoughts of banishment and banish hence the ever that lowly dream. Look how thy servants do attend on thee, each ready at their office.
Thank you.